Everyone we've spoken to here in this city, including the ICRC workers, they tell us they have found no real cases where people were actually forced out of their homes or had to face any abuse or trampling on their rights by these forces.